He may have been suited and booted, but that didn't stop David Beckham from flashing some flesh. The footballer sent students wild when he revealed his new tattoo during a speech at Peking University. The design, which is inked down the left side of his body, means life and death are determined by fate, rank and riches decreed by heaven. With a cheeky smile on his face as he reassembled his clothes, it looked like Beckham enjoyed himself. Now that was probably the best lecture ever.